YT fam, my YT fam. Welcome to my video, welcome to my life, welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey, hey, my YT fam, my YT fam. Welcome to my video, welcome to my life, welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey, 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 my YT fam, my YT fam. Welcome to my video, welcome to my life, welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey, 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 dab with it, dab with it, dab with it. Hey, hey, okay, I'm back with another video, and I am here to show y'all how long I done worked out. Y'all hold on, hold on. This is how long I done worked out. 18 minutes and 32 seconds. 18 minutes and 32 seconds. That's how long I done worked out. And your girl is sweating. I am sweating, and so I feel awesome. I feel great, and I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna give up. The devil is a liar, and so I just wanted to come and show y'all how long I done worked out, because your girl done worked up a sweat. Done worked up a sweat. Amen. And so I'm just gonna keep at it. I'm gonna keep at it, and I'm not gonna give up. And y'all get up off of that couch, work out with your girl. Get up off of that couch, work out with your girl. Let's not give up, because you know why? Satan wants us to quit. Whatever we are doing, he wants us to quit. Amen. But you know what? We're not gonna quit. We're not gonna quit. Amen. And we're gonna keep at it. We are going to keep at it. So that's how long I done worked out. 18 minutes and 32 seconds. And I feel great. I feel awesome. I just feel awesome, and but you know what, I'm just trying to keep at it. I am, and I'm trying to encourage others out there. If you're struggling to lose weight, it's gonna be hard. It really is. It's gonna be hard, but you know what, we got this. We got this. Amen. And we got it. We got it. And let's not give up, because you know why? We are strong. We are strong, and we are not weak. We are strong, and we are not weak. So get up off of that couch, exercise with your girl. Your girl is sweating, and I'm keeping at it. I'm keeping at it. I done worked up a sweat. So, you know, I'm just praying to God that each and every day that he allows me to wake up, that he blesses me to stick to this weight loss journey, because I don't want to give up. I don't want to give up. You know, even though sometimes I might skip a day or two, but then the next day, after that day, I'm back on it. I'm back on track, and I know what I'm supposed to do. Well, I'm not gonna do it tonight, but probably if the Lord's will, tomorrow I will be doing my modified burpees or whatever you call them. But let's just keep at it. Let's keep at it. Let's not give up. And you know, and we got this weight loss journey beat. We got it beat. Amen. And we got it beat. We got it beat. So let's not give up. Let's keep at it. And I don't know what else to say, but probably one day this week I will be doing my elliptical. I just wanted to come and show y'all how long I done worked out. I worked out for 18 minutes and 32 seconds. Amen. And I'm going to add the first one and this one all together. Amen. And so get up off of the couch, exercise with your girl. Let's not give up. Let's keep at it. Let's keep at it. And let's not give up. Let's not give up, my YT fam. Get up off of that couch, exercise. Get up off of that couch, exercise. Get up off of that couch, exercise. Hey, hey, my YT fam, my YT fam. Welcome to my video. Welcome to my life. Welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey, 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 my YT fam, my YT fam. Welcome to my video. Welcome to my life. Welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey. Hey, dab with it, dab with it, dab with it. Hey, hey, work with it, work with it, work with it. Hey, hey, get up off of that couch, exercise. Get up off of that couch, exercise. Get get up off of that couch. Exercise. Hey, my YT fam, my YT fam. Welcome to my video. Welcome to my life. Welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey. My YT fam, my YT fam. Welcome to my video. Welcome to my life. Welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey. And when you sweat like this, y'all, let me tell y'all, when y'all sweat like this, that means y'all doing something. That means you're doing a great workout. And don't let nobody stop you from working out, from getting your workout in. And I know it's hard. It's hard for me. But you know what? Put your trust in God, not man. Pray to God, not man. And keep your faith in God and not man. Amen. And we're going to keep at it. We're going to keep at it. And we're not going to give up. Amen. We are not going to give up. We're going to keep at this. And Satan, I rebuke you in Jesus' name. You're not for to make me quit. You're not for to make me stop. I got this weight loss journey beat in the name of Jesus. Amen. And y'all get up off of that couch, work out with your girl. And if the Lord's will, on tomorrow, we will be doing my chair exercises and probably work out on my stepper and probably do my ab firm. I haven't did that in a while. I think I'm going to do that tomorrow. Okay? I'm going to do that tomorrow. So y'all be looking out for another video on tomorrow. I got to keep at my videos. I got to keep it coming. Y'all know what I'm saying? I got to keep it coming. I think I know what I'm going to do. Y'all get up off of the couch. I'll probably do that tomorrow, if the Lord's will. Because if y'all ever heard of, I don't know if y'all ever heard of this, but y'all hold on. I don't know if y'all ever heard of this, but you can look it up on YouTube, but it's called trigger finger thumb. It's where your thumb locks up, and so I've been having trouble with my thumb. It's been locking up, like it gets stuck in a certain spot, and I have to, you know, try to get it unstuck, and that stuff is painful, y'all. It's painful. And so y'all pray for me. Y'all pray for me. Pray for me. And we praying for y'all. And you know, this stuff is so painful. I could be doing something and it'll get stuck. Just like locked up. And once it locks up, your girl be crying. I be crying, y'all. I be like, oh man, it hurt, it hurt. But y'all pray for me, pray for me. And I'm praying for y'all. Keep your heads up and remember until the next time, remember peace, love, joy, happiness, kindness, and remember peace, love, joy, happiness, kindness, and remember to call somebody, tell somebody you love them, because you know why? Tomorrow is not promised to no one at all. Keep your heads up, keep on shining, keep on smiling. Don't let nobody, nobody, steal your joy. And when Satan tries to come and steal your joy, say, Satan, I rebuke you in Jesus' name. And keep on moving, and keep on moving, and keep on doing what you're doing. Amen. And amen. And until the next time, YT family. love us back. Amen. Bye-bye. Peace.
Bye-bye.